how I do my hair. I'm getting ready. Since I don't have a Beyonce fan, I have to create movement for myself. Anyway, so it's National Donut Day, and I decided that I was going to put on a very festive donut shirt. And I love this character that I love with this wig because it makes me really creative. But anyway, I strategically place, already messing up my words, but still gonna post that. Sure am. I thought I would be consistent with my posts, and I had the perfect place to be able to practice, even though hopefully I'm not annoying my neighbors. They say they like when they hear me singing, so you're gonna like it a whole lot more, Hannah. But yes, look at my surroundings. I literally use my backboard that says choose happiness, right? My shiny table that's right here is actually something I got in Alaska years ago. That's a little puffin and it's glass and it looks like a fancy table. It's National Donut Day. I'm wearing a donut shirt. It's really hot. I'm wearing a wig. And guess what? Once again, giving it to you. Anyway, I want to show you that I am being productive and I am working on some new music. Well, it's not new music, but for me, it's new music and kind of a character. Club B&B, where it is the same concept of Black and Bublé, except for I'm taking it a step further into the rock, pop, R&B, dance club, kind of like mixed business. And honey, sometimes you have to slow it down and still make it kind of like, sorry, I gotta dish this gum. It's really hot. And right now I'm conserving my pocket, not turning on the air conditioning. So Diamond's on the floor like this. I'm sorry, Diamond. We're gonna make more money. And I'm gonna turn on that air conditioning. And I'm gonna be outside while you're in here because I don't like all that air conditioning. Anyway, so to the music. Let's give this a rehearsal. One take. Don't screw it up, David. Don't screw it up. What is it? Here we go. I know that we are upside down, so hold your tongue and hear me out. I know that we were made to break, so what? I don't mind. You kill the lights that draw the blinds, don't dull the sparkle in your eyes. I know that we were made to break, so what? I don't mind. Gonna stay the night? Are you gonna stay the night? Oh, 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 are you gonna stay the night? Are you gonna stay the night? Doesn't mean we're bound for life. So, oh, 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 are you gonna stay? Look for more videos like this, where I'm just having fun and rehearsing and putting in the hours and working